We are here live at Elftopia.
I wanted to say Atsusakon or not. Here we go.
Not really. Why would I want to say Atsusakon?
Because you missed Atsusakon.
I don't. It's the convention we shall not speak of.
It shall not be named.
Elftopia is a fantasy fair type of event. And it has a lot of cool stuff. So let's go check it out.
Looking for Johan.
I have purchased some Elftopia meat, and it's proving to be a real challenge to drink it without getting stung by wasps.
Vegard, go to the center of the stage!
Even Ilios is being attacked for his sweet drink. I've already been stung once in my arm, so I'm currently a bit paranoid when it comes to wasps at the moment. And now we begin our quest. The quest for food
or some grub.
As you can see, there are plenty of options for food. I think you have fries, falafel, hamburgers, ice cream, rice, noodles, demul, so you won't starve. Now we just have to choose what we will pick. We have found some fresh, hot churros. And there are also dinosaurs running around.
Thank you. And now, to end this video, it's time for a final verdict, where I give my opinion about the event or convention. First off, I have to admit, this was my first fantasy fair I've attended so far. So, this will be a new experience for me to review this event, one might say. And it had been a new experience to attend this event. But I have to say, it was an enjoyable experience. The whole thing had a pretty chill, laid-back vibe. Nothing felt rushed like you sometimes feel at a convention. The environment was simply beautiful. A beautiful castle, beautiful nature all around. The weather was perfect, although you can't really give props to the event for that. There was a bit of a wasp problem, as you could see in the video. I got stung in my arm and attacked by wasps several times, and I've also heard stories of other people being attacked, but again, this is also a point you can't really blame on the event organization. There were quite a few activities for both adults and children. They seemed very original and well executed. There was no issue with crowding, for as far as I could see at least. When walking around the castle domain, you could also bump into various performances. For example, the orcs at the bridge interacting with the visitors, or the steampunk gathering having a little picnic on the grass side, which really added to the whole experience, in my opinion, and was a nice touch. The stalls at this event had some pretty original and different merchandise, I must say, which was a breath of fresh air to me, as I'm used to the unoriginal grey drab you find on most conventions. As for food and drinks, there was quite a good selection. You had your pick of the litter, there was something for everyone. The only problem you might have experienced when getting your food was you might have gotten mucked by a bunch of wasps for it. As you can hear, quite a few positive points for Elftopia. I don't really have any negative points I can think of right now, and I don't really want to be a nitpick about it. The event has great potential to grow even bigger, and I hope they do, and I hope it becomes more popular. I certainly recommend going to this event if you like fantasy or you're just tired of conventions and want to try something new. Give this a go, you won't be disappointed, and I wish this event all the best. If I have to mention a personal downside, it would have to be, and I know I'm going to get a lot of flack for this opinion, but it's my opinion, so here goes. It has to be, well, the cosplayers, I'd say. Now, a lot of them stuck to the theme of fantasy, but some also didn't. And a big point for this kind of events is atmosphere, creating a feeling you've entered a new world. And I think it's important to maintain this atmosphere throughout the entire event. And for the most part, Elftopia succeeds in this. But due to its variety of cosplayers, this isn't always the case. Now, I've seen plenty of cosplayers, as I said before, that stick to this theme. The steampunk, the Lord of the Rings cosplayers, etc, etc. Fantastic, great. But then you see this random anime character or Marvel superheroes. Yes, I know some of these also fit in the fantasy category and whatnot, and I'm not complaining about those, but a lot of them don't. And this kind of takes away from the experience, which is a shame in my opinion, but it's not really a big point of critique to the event, because they can't help this. It's more of a, how do I say this, a point I trying to carry over to the actual cosplayers attending this event. And I know most of these will tell me to go fuck myself, and that's their good right, but this is just my opinion, and if you don't like it, well then, you can shove it up your ass, I guess. So I hope you liked this little video, As I said, Elftopia, great event. I recommend it to everyone. Go to it, enjoy it. And I'm excited to visit it again next year.